And now, we have a hotline from iFeng in China.
敬爱的师父和无上师电视台团队，我自印心修行二十多年以来，生活和内在体验了太多奇迹。这一次想分享其中一次内在体验，但愿众人能认识到吃动物族人肉和喝酒的具体可怕，以及引起同修感恩师父、赞叹上帝的共鸣。2012年，我先生的82岁母亲往生时，由于当地没有素餐馆，我先生当时悲伤劳累交加，草率地找了家普通餐厅举办丧宴，以答谢前来悼念和帮忙的亲友们。然而丧宴后，分散各地的4位同修家人都开始腹泻，其中我的情况最严重，除了腹泻还有剧烈腹痛，呕吐快到脱程度。我从内在境界中得知，原来是刚办的丧宴中包含了酒和动物族人肉的缘故。丧宴上用酒和动物族人肉答谢亲友的业障很重，把刚往生到天堂的婆婆直接拉了下来。慈悲的内在师父把这个业障分摊给了婆婆的4位亲人来化解，因我打坐最多，承受的也比较多。然而无论我有多强的承受力，也很难从容消化丧宴上那么多人吃动物族人肉与喝酒产生的业障。那天晚饭后，我一直连吐带泻持续了6个多小时，到次日凌晨已经虚弱至极，无法忍耐，决定上医院。我当时虚弱到无法正常走路，几乎是用爬的出家门，进出电梯到公寓门口。恰在那时，意想不到的奇迹发生了，一辆出租车就开到我面前，司机走下车问能不能搀扶我上车。在开往医院的途中，司机告诉我，是一位看上去很高贵的妇人刚向他约车，提供了我的住址，还先付了车费，并叮嘱他接上客人后要赶紧送往医院。司机详细描述了那位妇人的形象，我知道那就是我永远感恩的青海无上师的化身，再次来救我于危难时。师父对众生的救助事迹，大都在人们浑然不知的情况下，悄悄地、持续地从天堂到地狱之间进行着。愿我们平时多提醒自己，心存感恩，珍惜和善用感恩的奥妙，感恩师父的无量慈悲，赞叹上帝的无所不能，并通过努力修行和实践对众生的爱心，来报答海洋般深厚、天空般广阔的施恩。iFeng来自中国。
Grateful iFeng, thank you for sharing your amazing story. It shows how intense the karmic consequences are for serving animal people, meat and alcohol, and the infinite mercy of our beloved master, who is always watching over us with the utmost love and compassion. There are truly no limits to her love and kindness, and her ability to help those in her care. May all beings come to know this divine love by repenting and becoming vegan today. May you and the conscientious Chinese people be endlessly blessed by the Buddha's grace. Supreme Master TV Team. P.S. Master would like to share some words of wisdom with you. Poised iFeng, it is good that you recognize the cause of your illness and that you learned your lesson firsthand regarding the karmic consequences for what was provided to guests at the funeral dinner. Imagine that was only for one event where people ate animal people flesh and drank wine. Every day all over the world, people are doing this constantly along with many other misdeeds. Can you see now how overwhelming the burden is for the planet? I pray everyone wakes up immediately before the terrible consequences of all this karma bring massive amounts of suffering to humans even more than it is already. May you and enlivening China be awakened to the divine light within.
We must object to the slaughter of animals for food altogether. We must oppose our radical request for vegetarianism to all halfway schemes of animal defense whatsoever, not excluding even those which provide for the stunning of an animal as a condition precedent to slaughter. The Reverend Professor Johannes Ud, vegetarian.
We welcome your heartlines, stories, and your cute loving animal people clips. Please send them via suprememastertv.com/heartline.